Okay. We have here array 5 into 5. First thing, we want stuff like a kind of snake, right? First thing, we see this first array in first index, so we take it all. We both this first. We take this as both. We remove this. We take and append it in the new array. Second thing, we come here. Look at this column, which is not the last, not the first, and not the last one. So he will take the I will mean the index from small to big, or from small to last, 0 to last, and we take always the last element from here, which is not 0 and not the last. Second thing, we take the last array, okay, or the last element in the array. We take it and we reverse it. We both this, we always playing with Bob, always playing here Bob, here Bob, here. We're bobbing this. So we take this and we bob it. Then we reverse it. Again, we reverse this. So here we take the last element, and we take each sub element inside and we reverse it together. We reverse and we push it to the new array. Here, we take the first column, and here we start by 0 to 3. Here the in reverse from 3 to 1. From the last, sorry,
before last.
From before last to the before second. We already booked this, so no need for the zero. We need the zero here, actually, because we booked this. So here it will be zero. So we start from here to here by bobbing this. We bob this and we wash it. So what we have, we still have this. This array, it's 3 multiplied by 3. So again and again, you will get the answer. So first here, get this bob. Here, get this bob without the last element and the first one. Here, take this bob and reverse it here. The last, take this all together from the last to first. Why? Because from last, because we already bought this. So take it from the last to first, we bought this, so we get this array again. And make it again and again in the recursive or, and then you can get it and just bought it. Any questions?